not to give the game away, but what is sexier than conical boobs? Nothing! Nothing! Apart from everything!
I thought I had the kind of love you find in fairy tales. Then my girl ripped out my heart with her plastic press-on nails. So if you felt the kind of pain this loser's singing of, then let me hear you say it. I'm a casualty of love. Just a casualty of love.
I'm a casualty of love. Woo!
Tell me about it.
I put a top hat on my cat, then asked him to my prom.
Stood up by my date and...
I mean, I think I was born to play an 80-year-old, like, woman.
You've certainly got the figure
I've
for
certainly...
it.
I think it just shows the depth of my skill.
And I think, obviously, you know, Glenn's a bit... And, you know, I'm like method acting at that.
Yeah, yeah.
So
for his whole life.
Most of my life, so... Yeah. Also, we realised the other day that this is like... the second time in a row that I've literally played the bad guy.
Yeah.
And I was like, yeah.
Typecast much.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I feel like I don't come off as warm. It's like, yeah. Where's your work on that?
Love's a trick, love's a trap, love's a hot chick with the clap. Love's a hoax, love's a tease, or pinata full of bees. Love's a joke, love's a scam, a sergeant's daughter by the stamp.
What character do you see yourselves as most?
I'm like a mixture between Julia and Holly because I'm nice like Julia, but I've got quite similar hair to Eilish, which is Holly. That's about as far as that goes. So yeah, like a mashup of the two.
Right. I think I am most Julia. Feel good about myself, and of course my best friend's playing Holly.
Love always ends. You'll be fat, divorced, and broke while she has sex with all of your friends. You'll be casualties of love.
Love's a trick, love's a trap.
The character, I think,
I'm
like, I would see myself, but I play Granny. So. That's not true. Maybe Tina Turner. Like, she's probably the biggest diva in the show.
Yourself.
And I am a bit of a diva.
I associate myself most with the chaotic character I'm playing because I'm totally typecast and I'm basically playing myself.
But most importantly, a hilarious musical comedy based on the hit film that came out over 20 years ago.
Out and suddenly his band was super in demand. People called him the wedding singer. He sang a wedding and so the name was sad. But he got to buy his fiance and then he just snapped. He just snapped. He just snapped. He just snapped.
Our dance routine—it's going to be so special, so special,
so
special.
You should look forward most. Well, Katie says she associates herself most with Tina Turner. You should look forward to our Tina Turner moves and our dance routine. Which she just
here to dance.
Yes, I would. Come on, Granny, show me what you're made of.
My favourite character in the show.
No, not your favourite character. Proving the point. Proving the point. What character you're most like in the show? Not favourite,
right,
most
okay,
like.
Right, okay. Uh-huh. Right, okay.
20 minutes later.
The character I'm most like the character I'm playing, Sammy, because he's acting and things like that, and I think that's like England.
2,000 years later.
I would say it's Sammy who I'm playing because I don't need to do much acting when I'm playing him because he's just so daft and I really enjoy it as well.
Always find you! Yeah, we'll get your anyway. All the problems melt away if you count on me.
Getting on stage on one of the start show week, just for all the new folk. The excitement of that, but for a new person to get on stage with all these people that they've worked so hard with over the past
that's,
few months.
That's a great deal, but the question was what should the audience look forward to?
Eternity later.
Okay, so we'll go one question at a time. Deal, we're doing the wedding singer.
You're masking me!
Sorry.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new...
Okay, so I think the audience should most be looking forward to it is just kind of having fun when they watch the show because it's a really funny and fun show and I think that...
Yeah, we can tell by the way you're going on. Eilish.
I'm going to say the character I'm most like is George.
Oh.
Yeah, because I
love
a good bit
of that. We'll always find you. Yeah, we'll get so anyway. All the problems melt away if you count on me. Cause love is what,
yes, love is what I do.
I do.